Hi, I'm Fred Taylor, and I'm the president of Troy Lumber Company. Troy Lumber Company buys and harvests southern yellow pine trees from about a 70-mile radius of Troy, and we bring them on site, we cut them to length, we take the bark off of them, we run them through saws and turn round ones into square ones to make building materials. As far as forestry is concerned, there are more trees and more acres of trees being grown today in the South than there were in the 60s. It is a truly sustainable resource. It's one of those things that, fortunately for us, you start planting it, you harvest it, it comes back, and you can use it again and again and again. This area of the world has done as good or better job than anywhere else on the planet as far as managing the resource. The relationship with Fidelity Bank, we're tied really, really closely with them. And the reason that is because we have gotten exemplary service from Fidelity Bank. The bank got us through a really bad spot. We were in the midst of the Great Recession. We worked out a plan where we could get a couple of USDA guaranteed loans to get us through. What we did with the USDA loan was that we modernized machinery. We put in machinery that would increase the yield, where we get more lumber per tree that comes in, that increased the grade of the lumber, made it more valuable piece out of each piece that came through. And without that stuff, without the USDA loan, there would be no Troy Lumber Company. Because they understood the business and understood the relationship, it was something that we could work through. It was really a challenging time, and it took a team, and it took working together. It was not one of those things where we called up Fidelity Bank and said, hey, we need this. And the answer was, yes, sure, go ahead. It took some thought and some work, and it took them having an interest in our business to make the program work. They have been very instrumental in helping us to understand how to make those good financial decisions.